before that, though, it's the weather. We saw some fantastic footage there of that lamb being born.
Beautiful, wasn't it? Mm. And we were so lucky with the weather.
Was that really emotional?
It was really, really difficult. I didn't eat lamb anyway, and I'm not sure I will again. No. But I shouldn't say that, because it's a farmer's business. Anyway, let's get on with the forecast. Let's see what's happening.